The summer has vanished in a fever of work, and now the mistral is blowing. Always the wind, restless and unceasing, sweeping among the dead leaves in a rage, so that I'm forced to remain indoors. Now and then, when the storm inside me gets too loud, I take a glass too much to distract me. I must watch out for my nerves. I'm getting haggard, I know. If I go on this way, some day or other there may be a crisis. Yet I can't stop. Sometimes I work on into the night. I'm hardly conscious of myself anymore. And the pictures come to me as in a dream, with a terrible lucidity.